Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I have another dance video for you all, and this is a little bit different because we're actually doing a holiday themed Jingle Bell Rock dance. I've always wanted to do this. I'm so excited. Of course I have Melissa here with me. She choreographed something really cute and really awesome and really fun. We've got some fun little costumes that we're wearing today, and it's actually going to be our last video of the year, our last dance video of the year, so bittersweet. But I'm so excited, it's gonna be so much fun. I'm gonna bring on Melissa right now, she can chat with you guys, and let you know the nitty gritty of what we're doing today. All right, everyone, here's Melissa.
Hey, y'all.
For the last time. Okay, so I'm gonna let her take over and have a chat with you guys on what we are getting into today.
So today we are doing Jingle Bell Rock, as Phoenix said before. I really drew inspiration actually from the movie Mean Girls, because you know, I wanted her to do something like fun, simple, yet sexy and beautiful. Kind of just like a culmination of everything that we've been working on, especially technique-wise. So there's not going to be anything super, super crazy, but it's going to be really fun, very lighthearted, very holiday-spirited, and just we're just going to have fun for the last one and just see where we go.
Here we go.
Five, six, seven, eight. And you have really extend these out, right? Okay. So this is your picture here.
Okay.
Picture here. Aha.
Okay.
Aha. Really shift the hips. Step, step, and eight. Aha. Down, and then down, and up, and five, six, seven. Really take the five, right?
Okay.
One more time. From here, I'm just gonna show you. One, two, so you step left. When you bring in your right, you turn. Three. Yeah. Okay. You got it. You got it. You got it. Let's just do the beginning walks, yeah?
Okay.
Seven, eight. Walk. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
So we're gonna.
So the top of your head is here, come up, and use your lower back, yeah? Create that U right there, yeah? So four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. Yes. And you're coming right, so after the turn. Right, so one, two, three.
Okay.
Aha. You got it, you got it. Here, one, wait, dude, let's go from here.
Yes,
one, two, four, five, six, seven, six, eight. One, two, three. Aha. Uh-huh. So three, step out four. So all of the weight is on your left leg. Yeah, so when you're here, step right, out, and in. There you go. Let's just go over that phrase.
She's like, I'm sorry.
So we just finished five, six, seven, walk eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's your tempo.
Oh, okay.
Yeah? Again, let's just drill that.
Yep.
Five, six, seven, eight. Walk one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Stay there.
Okay.
One more time.
Okay.
Seven, eight. Walk one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. Yes. So it helps. Especially because it's a dainty song already anyways. You can have your hands up here. So seven, eight, one, two, three. Ha, yes. So you do like a little hop on your left when you turn. Here, ha.
Okay.
Yes. So four, seven, eight. Let's just go slow on that.
Yeah.
Left, right, left. Yeah! Because that around those four, five, six, seven, hit eight. and you're in a bevel sitting down. Yes,
perfect. Yeah.
From here, let's just finish the phrase. You come in 5, 6, and 7, 8. Yes. So booty goes 5, 6, goes to the right and left. It's like body swivel. Yeah, 7, 8. Because your next step is moving this way. It's the C. It's when they go this way. Yeah. Uh-huh. Do this in the movie. Yeah. That's exactly what we're gonna do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 5, 6, rock 7 and 8. 8. To then step, so right, left, booty goes left to right, arms go left to right. To then sit in the left, yeah? They go this way. Ha. So arms go this way, booty goes this way. Left, yes. So you're here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Step right, turn back left, booty, 1, 2.
Oh, just a little.
Yeah. Ha. So, so you're hit, right? And then you create a line. This is your line, right? Aha. But then you move the booty. Booty, booty. Ha! So really think about twisting your hips this way. There we go. Yeah. Yes. So your hips go to the side, side. Yes! Yep. So you're here. Swell time. I believe that's right. So both legs are straight. Yeah. To go riding in a one horse sleigh. So he goes to go riding in a one horse sleigh. That's it. Sleigh. Jingle horse. Yeah, it's four of those. Yeah. So you go right. To go riding in a one horse sleigh. Jingle on, dun-dun-dun. Pick up your feet.
Mix and mingle and drink with me. Ha! Set!
Jingle Bell.